Hi, welcome again to First United Methodist Church, Mason City, Iowa. Today for our favorite hymn, we're going to be inside the sanctuary and actually up in the chancel choir area. Since the favorite hymn we're going to feature today is one that our choir director, Linda Jensen, is a favorite of. And hers is On Eagle's Wings. She is inspired by the soaring melody as the words are, makes one to shine like the sun. Then the gentle descent of the melody with the words, and holds me in the palm of his hand. Father Michael Jonkas wrote the song in 1976. He thought the wings belonged to a single eagle as a metaphor for God. If the eagles are plural, then many wings would be needed to lift up the multitude of people in covenant with God. Linda feels the spirit of Isaiah 40:30 in the words, and Mary will now share the words of Isaiah 40:30.
Youths will become tired and weary. Young men will certainly stumble. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will fly up on eagles, on wings like eagles. They will run and not be tired. They will walk and not be weary.
And when Father Jonkas found the base, the words on verses from Psalm 91 and Exodus 13.
From Psalm 91 we hear, how great is the goodness that you've reserved for those who honor you, that you commit to those who take refuge in you in the sight of everyone. You hide them in the shelter of your wings, safe from human scheming. You conceal them in a shelter, safe from accusing tongues. From Exodus 19, verse 4, we hear the story of the Israelites had been led by Moses out of Egypt, and they camped in front of Mount Sinai, the mountain. And the Lord called Moses up to the mountain and told Moses to tell the people this. The Lord called to him from the mountain. This is what you should say to Jacob's household and declare to the Israelites. You saw what I did to the Egyptians and how I lifted you up on eagle's wings and brought you to me. So now, if you faithfully obey me and stay true to my covenant, you will be my most precious possession out of all the peoples, since the whole earth belongs to me.
And Linda feels that this song is particularly apropos for this time with our COVID-19, because it represents freedom and courage to look ahead as we deal with stressful times. And we can feel God holding us in his hand, protecting those who are suffering from the COVID, and then those that have gone before and have eagle's wings now to God in heaven. Hear now the words that Father Jonkas wrote. You who dwell in the shelter of the Lord, who abide in the shadow for life, say to the Lord, my refuge, my rock, in whom I trust. Snares of the fowler will never capture you, and famine will bring you no fear. Under God's wings, your refuge with faithfulness, your shield. You need not fear the terror of the night, nor the sorrow that flies by day, though thousands fall about you. Near you it shall not come. For to the angels God's given a command, to guard you in all your ways. Upon their hands they will bear you up, lest you dash your foot against a stone. And I will raise you up on eagle's wings, bear you on the breath of dawn, make you to shine like the sun, and hold you in the palm of my hand. Hear now, On Eagle's Wings.